Amanda Mahan here with the Oxygen Forensics Training Team. I'm here to show you a brand new feature in the Oxygen Forensic Detective Update version 15.1. Navigate to your import screen and you'll see under your downloaded accounts data, the Snapchat My Data. Now this is the data set that the user downloads. So to get this, you'll have to have the user download their My Data set and send it to you. Now you'll simply click on this link and import that data set right here, and you'll be able to parse this with Oxygen Forensic Detective. Once the data set has finished parsing, navigate to the case list and click on Snapchat. Here you can see all of the types of data that has parsed for you. Account information, you have all of your IP addresses, your contact information, including pending requests. You also have all of your chats, your memories, and your snaps. And if you look at the top of the screen, you can navigate through by looking at the types of data. You want to review all data or files or contacts, chats, and even see it on a timeline. Now remember, once the data has parsed with Detective, you will have access to all of the analytic features inside of the tool. So if you navigate back to your extraction information, you'll be able to navigate to whichever analytic feature you want to run on this data set, even OCR the media. Search all of the data. View it on a social graph, look at the statistics, or review it on a timeline.